22 consecutive Grand Slam semi-finals or better if he can win this match. Take that. Oh, that's long. Oh, he's crunching that forehand. Great play again from Federer. That was a great. Federer is moving. And Federer does break. That's a ridiculous start from Federer. That's great play. Makes it look so easy. Oh, it caught the line. Unbelievable performance. Well, the perfect set had to end in that way. Roger Federer at his very best. And again.
How much he loved to just play tennis. It's what separates these guys.
Really picked up. up in the last couple of minutes.
Second fiddle.
Oh my goodness. Good serve. That will give him some heart.
Yeah, so lovely.
Saved a couple.
Yeah.
Followed by his seventh. Scores at the
panic, given him some tight matches in the past.
Is that the biggest difference, fitness?
Well, I think a number of things have helped him. I think the serve is one of the critical things that helped him have the success that he has in recent months.
Fox.
Great touch, great performance, and the crowd enjoying it, as are his box. Federer, one game away from taking a two sets to love lead. Set points to the world number one. Again, and he clinches it with his 10th ace.
Federer.
Two six wonderful sets three. Of tennis from Roger Federer.
Federer
six love, six, six three.
Gritty, abrasive character. Ever way in the camera.
First love service game.
Yeah, Federer.
Threatening to get the ball on his forehand.
Yeah.
moving gracefully the net there, Söderling. Top 10.
Service line, Borowitz call out.
Yeah.
Again, Federer.
And he has continued to. Good, firm. It's long.
Game. Federer.
Intelligent serve into the body. That might be the best shot he's hit.
Deflated within a second.
Ah, the perfect game. And we are in a tiebreak. And
six games seven.
Omen's not good for Söderling. He's still fighting. And he went for it. Yeah. He's found the winner. And he's back all square in this tiebreak. Points in a row from Söderling. Oh, what a way to save it.
Well, it had to be after he hit this shot. I'm not sure it had to be at that stage, but Federer once again producing a little miracle. Exhibiting his genius on the court. You've got to feel...
Some hitting, 115 miles per hour, second serve. But it's long, and we are in to a fourth set. Incredible scenes here. All credit to Robin Söderling. Only his second set he's won against Roger Federer. He takes it on the tiebreak, 8 points to six.
Game.
Perfect start.
game, Söderling.
So much work on that forehand. Good recovery from the world. And he's certainly doing that. Really good tennis again. A scary half volley again from the world's best.
And he's found another one there.
And he's got him again. Comes up with the pass. And another outrageous half volley at the start of the rally. Can Söderling take it into another tiebreak? And the perfect way for him to start this game, Federer. Brilliant!
Oh, you got a feel for Söderling here. Tremendous approach. I mean, couldn't hear that better. And such an awkward volley. Would have been so happy with the result where it was.
But still, he keeps coming. What a game. It's long.
Four.
27th ace of the match.
5-4.
Missing something a little bit special here. Federer defending for his life. A tremendous match, a tremendous performance from Robin Söderling, totally outclassed.